Engagement.
Will Ferrell apparently decided to try his hand at being a security guard. The comedic actor made an appearance at Los Angeles Lakers game at the Staples Center. He apparently really got into it, escorting NBA great and TNT analyst Shaquille O'Neal from the floor.
Of course
he doesn't break character. Look at that. No, I'm sorry. You're going to have to go. And neither does Shaq, I guess, for that matter. What did Shaq do?